Scrap. I can fix this. That should do it.
Runners!
Got you. A lot of ammo left.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, good to see you, man. You're running on fumes, dude. Let me fill it up for you. Yeah, I can fix that. Okay.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Okay, now that's more like it. Oh, yeah, upgrade the hell out of that thing, right? Yeah, okay. Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were. Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
something's out here.
One down. How many of you are left, huh?
Here you are.
Come on! That. What the
hell? I'm killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
What the hell? Move. Find cover. Son of a bitch. Then cover!
Stop this, come on, you murdering son of a bitch.
Moving back, I need cover and fire! You, out there, hiding! Come on out! We got food, beer, some whiskey. We got ammo, too, to join us!
Come on!
We'll hook you up! What do you say?
Damn it, a cougar.
Now I got you.
Oh, no, no!
One more to go.
That's the last of it. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over.
Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. Yep. Finally, Jesus. There it is. Down the hatch.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the frauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus, Cope, law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about? Oh, but yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force? A lot of goddamn ammo.
Yeah! I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
So come back later.
Are you ready to do some streaming?
So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating, some faster than others.
Uh-huh.
We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. If there's something else we'd like you to check. We did send a team in on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutated. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Grateful. Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife. O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, So while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, probably would. Saint John out. Must be Cooper. What the hell were you doing down here, man? Yeah, that doesn't look good. Shit. What the hell happened? Brian, I found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Oh, no!
Oh, Jesus. Hold up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right, pal?
Cooper, come in!
Sorry, shoot. Where's Seth? He's down.
Come on.
What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No! My sheet's compromised. I'm not gonna make it.
Hey.
Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here, now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I'm so fast. Just didn't see you coming.
Are you telling me that a freak did all of this?
Reacher. Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here. I can hear you.
I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear your voice.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me? Go.
Jen. I'm so glad.
So what the hell am I dealing with here, O'Brien?
The guys at the lab nicknamed it the Reacher.
Reacher? What is it? It's got long arms, claws.
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
Jesus.
And yeah, it's strong. Maybe you should abort it.
I don't know if you're hoping that I'm not aborting anything.
This isn't your fight.
St. John out.
The Reacher should have a tracking device. Take it. To take it, we can use it to guide you out.
What? How? How, O'Brien?
We have infrared. We can track the Horde's movements. Take it!
Oh, Jesus. O'Brien, I got your samples.
St. John, get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a Horde coming!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off.
Who's that?
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off.
They're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off.